Horan of Dover coming across the finish line at an unofficial time of 17.